Sometimes you gotta whip the shit out of people. Especially Guy Spelunky. Classic guy. Stupid jump. Ooh, first try stupid jump. Hell yeah. You weren't ready for the first try stupid jump, were you, chat? Now you're sitting there like, fuck, he's a gamer, and I'm gonna disappoint the shit out of you. That was mine key. Yeah. We're not gonna become a salty baby because of Spelunky. We're gonna do it. Yeah, nerd. And yes, by do it, I mean sexually. Consensually. But still sexually. It would appear as though I'm going to not kill Yang. Ooh, close. Can I see my face? What? No. What did I do? Done. You're comparing again, sir. Sir. She's right there. Oh, you're gonna make me stupid jump again. How do you feel now, game? You feel inferior to my platforming skills? Come, Monty. We got shits to do. Sorry, Monty. He gave his life for... Let me poop the snoot. Boop. I don't even know if Sloth and Baby Sloth are on screen. I should probably actually look at that after I'm done with this level. Be a good streamer. I'll have him there. Hi, Percy. That's not the way you work down button. It's an altar I see over there, is it? I am the cry. Found out last night that one of your old friends is missing? No. That is not a good thing. Not in the least. I hope they are found safely. I also hope she's okay. People going missing is always scary. Especially as well, I believe it's a problem all over the world, but in Canada it's definitely an issue, especially among the native community. Something our country doesn't really seem to want to deal with. They should deal with it. Weird level. Rude. I need that to go away. Over here. I also really need to find an altar. There's a distinct lack of altars in this run. I would like my boys to just stop dying at this point. Anything for my game? Nope, I'm just doing the fight. Cool. Honestly, with not having found an altar yet, I might just do a basic run. Nachos were better last night. I feel like freshness of nachos is... I just want to do a basic ass run. Yeah, let's just do a basic ass run. Thank you. All right. You come in here with fantastic jokes, sir. Well, madam, that was a terrible shot, and I shun you for it. Well, we got an eggplant run. Innocent Chad. So very innocent. Barely a day old. So innocent. So wee and small. For me. Jin has a sword in my pants. Boom! Hang on. Azu, don't ever tell no lies. He speaks nothing but the truth. The tooth, the whole tooth, and nothing but the tooth. Afraid? I'm less afraid? Oh, thank you for not destroying my eggplant. Kim's allowed to destroy my eggplant if you catch my drift. Oh god. You just stay there. Oz is allowed to destroy my eggplant, if you catch my drift. Thank you for not destroying my plan. Have I found out why my chat is so horny? Is it me? Am I the problem? Couldn't be. One of us. One of us. Yeah, this is good. Horny almost all the time. Matters. Moi aussi. Did you know? Now you're giving me all the altars. Thanks, game. Give me out. Yeah, Madam's expecting me. Yeah, she is. You didn't give me good things, you get no smooch. Good day, madam. Like this scenario here. Or, hear me out, we could stop. Forehead smooches? Eh. Mwah. Getting there, sloth and baby sloth.
Sanka! You dead?
Yeah, man. What up, Brandon? Don't even have to look over to see who it is that know that it's Brandon. I was right. Doing alright. Doing alright. I may be losing weight right now, but this shirt is still tight on me. That's making me feel chubby. I'm not chubby. I would disagree. I'm not saying it as a negative. I am, like, literally many pounds overweight. I don't show it as much, because a lot of it is in my lower body. Dog. Frog. Nobody asked you, frog. What did I miss? Spire's horrible and I hate it. I got no altars and so now I'm just doing a basic ass eggplant run. Copious amounts of dick jokes? I think that's to be expected. Even Chadwick over there. God, I'm still afraid of this shit. Also, this is the best song in all of Spelunky. My crown go. Aha! Quick reminder. Best tile set. Eggplant world is just the best world. Oh, I don't have my whip. He immediately forgets about the whip thing. Immediately. You're saying this isn't the best tile set with the lovely tube noises of probably get moving. Fuck. That's really, really bad. That's really, really bad. I was literally holding the jump button. Why did I take damage there? Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, good job, me. Gonna be salty. Well, we're actually getting an altar on this run, so. Why did that hit Percy? I disagree. Percy, no. Is there no shop on this level? Weird. You get stoned? I got stoned last night. It was great. That was terrible. Fact, I vote. Come here. I've got edibles. I'm down to get stoned with somebody. There's an arrow trap there that got set off. I pre-jumped it. I actually kind of want some health here. Piss him off, isn't it? Yep. Time to game a little bit. Get gamed.
Nerd.
No altars I would have missed. Nope. Let's go. No throwing stones at yourself. We get stoned the proper self-love way. Of eating edibles. I'm gonna need you all to chill out here. By chill out, I mean... get stomped on and feel your demise. One of those two. Sir, turn around. Stone cuddles. Mm-hmm. 100% down. Although, I'm going to need you to pick the movie because I have a habit of whenever I pick a movie when I'm stoned, I pick really, really bad movies and they annoy me to no end. Like, without fail, really awful movies. Fall for getting stoned and watching curling? Generally speaking, I don't go out when I get stoned. I get super reclusive. He says like he's not reclusive anyways, but... no, no, curling first. Well, there are stones in curling, so, like, makes sense. If I was... oh, hello. So, we bomb here. Drop you. We go... get more bombs. Because we're Pognoggin sauce. Let's watch Pirates of the Caribbean. You know, that's just a good... that's just a good choice. You know, that movie was incredibly disappointing. One that I picked out before I got high. I was like, okay, I'm gonna pick a movie before I get high that I'm fairly certain I'm gonna like. And I picked the new Ninja Turtles movie. God damn it. No. And that movie was terrible. In half? Exactly. Uchi, what are you doing over here? Conserved a rope. Hell yeah, I'm conservative now. Wait, what? No. The Ninja Turtle movie is, incredibly disappointing. And they went very, very childish with it. And you can sit there and be like, Jin, it's a kids movie. It's like, yeah, but there are kids movies that are great out there. Have you seen Inside Out? That's a kids movie, and it is one of the better movies you'll ever watch. you haven't, I highly suggest it. Sir, you're being problematic. I'm gonna need you to not. Woo! This is the worst Pixar movie you can remember. I'm gonna need you to fight me, sir. Interesting. Toy Story exists? Ugh, Toy Story's terrible. That movie just gives me nothing but anxiety. Toy Story's not terrible, it just gives me so much anxiety. Woody is such a dipshit. You might get to live, Yang. You might get to live. For that, they sucked. I never watched the third. I just can't stand Woody. He stresses me out. The way he is so incredibly selfish. Woo! There's certain movies that just give me anxiety to watch, and Toy Story is one of them. Home Alone is another. Home Alone really stresses me out. Toy Story 3 shits on Inside Out? No, it doesn't. You can have your takes. But they're wrong. Final Destination? I have never watched the Final Destination movies, and I have no real urge to. Bat? I don't need to murder. Murder. Get the middleman, put it in the trash. See, it's funny because there's certain horror movies that I adore. The Scream movies? The Scream movies are great. They are hilarious. They're terrible, but they're hilarious. You live in a logging town? Never drive behind log trucks? I've seen the commercials enough, at least, and have that fear implanted in my brain. Yeah, let's not drop. Get specs? No? Fair. Please don't piss off the shopkeeper. Sadness. Seen too many Final Destination movies. Otters. Eh. Rude. In that door? Which door? Up for me. Oh, this? This is just regular level exit. I was so confused because I'm like, wait, what do you mean? I'm super down to teach people things about Spelunky. I didn't get Van Horsing. No alien compass is a little bit sad, but whatever. That should kind of trap the boys, and hopefully they don't just decide to suicide into the lava. Or perform a song? Highly confused. What if I did it 50? Oh! Okay. I get it now. Like, what do you mean it's not like, you want me to sing a song? What's happening here? Like 50k points for me to... They all died! All they had to do was just not jump in the lava! What did they all do? Jumped in the fucking lava! I hate hired hands. They're the worst. Fucking hell. Pet is nowhere easy to be seen. I don't feel like continuing to search this level.
Oh, right. The poison. The poison for Cusco. The poison chosen specially to kill Cusco. Cusco's poison. That poison?
Yes, that poison.
It's one of those things, if I ever convince myself to get a wish list on... Too far right. If I ever convince myself to put a wish list on Twitch, one of the things would probably be an audio interface. And then I would be considering doing some sort of song redeem type thing. Although I still gotta fix my voice on my list of the 1001 things to fix about Jin. Because singing shouldn't lead to pain and... pain and wheezing. That's not what should happen. But since COVID, that's what happens. Does Waddles have a compass in their head? They do. The way that COVID happened for myself will never not bring some solid frustration to my heart. Okay, we don't have alien compass, so we don't care about searching the rest of the level. Sakit. It's a moi kishka. Adam, I need you to calm down. Get me the hell out. Salted caramel Baileys. You're really going after that salted caramel today, aren't you? I don't know if you remember the callback or what I'm calling back to there. That is what I was calling back to. The salted caramel cheesecake, per se. Okay, I hear the... There you are. This doesn't kill him. Lovely. 40. I teleport in a few seconds here. Give a quick skirt. Yep. You turn around, you turn around. Get the hell out. Caramel's better than chocolate. I don't know if I disagree. Or do I know if I agree fully? I think they both have their place. They both have good aspects about them. And quick skirt. Get shut down, you fucking nerd. Like pastry more? Like ice cream. I stand by my premise that ice cream is the greatest. food and dessert in the world. Solid caramel edible chocolates. That might be the last... No, I have two things of chocolates. I finished off the root beer gummies yesterday. I think there's one salted caramel and something else. Means I have to go to the weed shop. Probably not this month until I get paid, at least. Ooh, climbers. Send me money for weed. Honestly, with the amount I do it, I think I have enough left. And quick. Chocolate, you'd rather pick caramel. Not cum caramel edible chocolate. That be so bad? Would that be so bad? Do I want paste? Somewhere I can feel Phoenix in pain right now. Toast or bath your hands? That's not a good idea. Is Phoenix still going? God damn. Hi, Dale. Down button. There we go. This is one thing that makes me happy about a lot of the people who are in my community. Is almost all of them seem to offer to other people that if they need to talk, that they're there. And it brings me great joy to see that. It goes along with my whole thing about spreading more love and the world needs more love. And he thrust it. Hey. I love the Spider-Man ledge hang animation. It's so good. Legitimately, knowing what to say is overrated. And like, listening is where it's at. So many people are always sitting there trying to think, and I'm bad for this. I want to say things, I want to explain, I want to help, I want to do. Kind of thing. And just like, one of the better skills that a person could ever really acquire is just listen. Because more often than not, that's what people need, is someone to simply listen. It's difficult. And that's not to say that for people who, like, do want to be the advice givers and all that kind of stuff, that it's like, you need to be different and rah rah rah. I don't know, just find your niche, try to respect what the other person needs or wants. Let's just do this. That looks like Tun didn't spawn this level. That always makes me nervous, because I have missed it before. We're fine. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, though. Got her. Get sniped, Tun, you fucking nerd. Like, legitimately, my DMs are open. I'm down to listen. And I'm down to, if people need me to not give advice or whatever and just shut the fuck up, I'm willing to take that criticism. Will I likely take the rest of you up on it? When you offer? No, because I like to suffer in pain and alone, and I don't want to bother anybody. It's funny because it's true. You keep bothering me. I appreciate it. Am I in the same Discord with you anywhere? Hashtag exclamation point Discord? Just to tell him to shut the fuck up? Always. I forget the bow? Oh, I'm gonna forget the bow. Frog trap is a little bit concerning. Fine. Oh shit, a backler door. Dick and ball torture room? Well, that's a Tun. Let's not do that. I think that is the... No, dude! Well, need to find the pet. Skirt! Over there, Monty? No. Like, if I can't get poisoned on this level, I don't get unpoisoned. Won't stand in that spot, sir. Uh-oh. I need you to not do that, you little fucking asshat. If you could... Okay, we're good. Don't forget the bow. What up, damn puck? Fucking water eating my double jump. Ugh. One, two, three. Hell yeah. And we're in temple immediately. Great. Okay. Thank you, Cosmic Ocean, for giving me this chance to be fucked in temple. Really? Lack of alien compass is not great. Oh, there you are. Thank you, poison tick. You're so very appreciated. It's on the right side, it's open, it's pretty free, we just need to find the final orb, and not teleport into anything. This is bottom level, this is where we started. Probably on the right side somewhere. Gotta hate the poison tick. I'm not sure where it's going to be at. Aha! Not on right side at all! Ropes are nice, we like ropes. There did my double jump go. Please. You don't hear any there. Fair enough, game. Fair enough. One more safety port. Can I boop your snoot? Do it. Side. Damage. Uh-oh. Thank you. That's why poison ticks suck. They'll just eat your double jump, and that'll get you killed. So much thrusting. poison me? Not likely, sir. You're too late. So I have been poisoned already. Oh god, that's not good.
Poison for Cusco. The poison chosen specially to kill Cusco. Cusco's poison. That poison.
Yes, that poison.
That fucking poison. That's not great. That's too many crush traps. Thank you again. Eating my double jump, poison tick, I love you. Are you fucking kidding me? Don't you dare. Not poisoned anymore. And I found the orb, speed strats. No, dude. Really didn't hit it, eh? Oh shit, that was last. It was down here. Oh, hi, Phoenix. Oh god. That's poison over there. Pretty sure I got it. Yes. It looked paste. It looked ropes. It looked a dead lady. Oh no. Fucking great. Thank you. I have exactly no idea where exit is. Where'd my last orb go? Blew it up. It wasn't the last orb. I'm dumb. Also, don't let that land on you. Oh, God. I hate everything. There is so much poison and cat in this level. Hello, madam. Found you. I'm getting too many compliments. My sphincter is starting to clench. Okay. Oh, good. More jungle. I love jungle. I would like the blood from this mosquito. Come here. Lovely. I like a softlock orb. Thank you, game. I appreciate you dropping a one-shot kill on my head. Feels great, man. Weird orb? Kegels are good. Oh, so many kegels. Why do you think I crush these walnuts so good? That's why they call me the Nutcracker. Edibles and cuddles. Super down for that. The sheer level of touch-starved I am would kill for cuddles. Yeah. Literal murder. Murder. Coffee says there's no good reason for violence. I say cuddles. Right, safety port. Stewie, it's not your fault. I was like, right here. Is touch starved a thing? Yes. Uh-oh. Good job, me. You've just made this level infinitely hard on yourself. Well done! Okay, not too bad. You're way out of touch with emotional things. Found an orb. Don't drop anything in my head, please and thank you. Okay. I am a genius. Don't ask questions. I was literally waiting for a safety port, and then I just... My brain was just like, oh no, you teleported already. I'm like, oh no, I didn't. Good job, brain. You're doing the Lord's work. Saw you, you piece of shit. This level's huge. Okay, so that is the whole upper of the level. There is exit. All the orbs are going to be inside. Maybe a little bit right side. I didn't really check the right side, I suppose. Appreciate those not doing what they're doing. Stop. Ropes. That's a web gun. Web gun's basically ropes. Okay, it's gonna be right in the fucking middle. I didn't know where the second jelly was, and I was terrified. Response. Question of a game you don't know. What game? What? Oh shit, we got a Viking Brewer raid. Oh. My. Viking. Thank you very much for the raid. How was your stream? I play the waiting game. You go skirt. Lovely. We got Viking in the chat. He's raiding. Viking clearly playing Danganronpa. Phoenix got the shout out. Hell yeah. That's not great. Lovely. Oh shit, final orb. I saw exit, right? It was like on the bottom. How is Danganronpa treating you? I played the first two Danganronpa games, I enjoyed them very thoroughly, and for some reason I never want to play the third one. And it's not because I've heard bad things about it. I just don't want to for some weird reason. Dragon Grandpa. I don't like some aspects of this level right now. Exit. I've gone completely insane. Hello? Jesus. I don't think anyone in our group played the third one. I also don't think... I thought Mo played it. I think Mo played it. Mo being the most... The most? Pun? Nice. Mo being the most weeb of all of us. And I say that with love and respect. I hear it. I see it. I don't see the exit, though. There it is. Vienna's visual novel. Yeah. Why don't I have compass? Because I apparently forgot to get Van Horsing. I thought I had Van Horsing. Turns out I didn't. There we go. Nailed it. Been here before. I'm going in circles. I'm once again going in circles. I'm afraid of spikes. Because I'm a wee little baby. Wee little baby. Oh, so wee. Barely a day old. Panic, you panicked? How are we going? Doing pretty good. How are you, Ash? Spider-Man with a cape. Looks like he's mocking MCU Doctor Strange. I like this lore. I like ropes. Okay, this bottom right. You poisoned yourself yet? I may have been poisoned earlier. There was a poisoning. I'm a bottom? Yeah, I'd go switch. Why am I waiting this whole time? What is wrong with me? Level looks horrible and I hate it. Coffee just finding another place to make himself part of the furniture. I was just like, oh look, there's people here. I'll just become part of the furniture. He'll be great. Sleep. See you, Brandon. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good one. Jesus. Fuck. Funny game. So funny. Possibly the funniest game of all time. Driving. I am fearful though. Relax. More cats. That's what we need. Oh, look, more cats. Jesus fuck. Cool. Take the safety port. Get me out. Happy to be back. Imagine the last couple nights have been tough. Surviving. Hugs. E. Interesting. That's a forever looping mine. Okay. Um, alien compass would come in a Jesus. A little bit of handy. Handy. Like the sex act. Giggity. Show you a handy, bring it. Don't threaten me with a good time. Two. I feel like I've been getting an inordinate amount of temple. Not a threat, it's a promise.
Yes.
Oh, hi ma'am. Jesus. More temple! We want more money. More temple. Hear me out. We could also stop. All people are here for you. Get a sleep. Thank you again for the raid. Have a good sleep. You're fucking hot. That's just all there is to it. Really would like some specs. The fact that I don't have specs is slightly scary sometimes. Shit, that was last. What the hell? Funny game. Ow. Okay. Okay, top left. Hear the gel anywhere? Level. I'll deal with the Minky. That wasn't number three. We got Jin counting again. Hashtag Jin's accounting. Pay me money, I'll do your taxes. I won't. Better be Bunchies? Of course. First things first, you need to turn around, right? Although I'm apparently a weird person, I don't get the munchies when I get high. Never had that. Double paste. The power. Stovetop popcorn. If I tell people I don't like popcorn, am I gonna get canceled? Is that what's gonna do me in? Fuck. Well, there's bound to be something. What up, Jam? Just want to find exit. don't remember where it is. Take one safety port. We go. Skirt. Lovely. Extra butter, yeah. Split a bowl, smart choice. Like blowjobs, people say, you haven't had my popcorn. And you still see it's pretty. Popcorn isn't good enough to be worth getting stuck in your teeth. That's my hot take. Motherfuck. Haven't had your popcorn, and I'm gonna find out it's super mid. See, now caramel corn. Caramel corn is a different story. Caramel corn snaps or slaps. Fuck. Words are hard, guys. I want to not be poisoned. Thank you. Should have killed you when I had the chance. Dick, son of a bitch. Poison be gone. Quick old safety port. Counted right, and I'm proud of myself for it. Caramel, give me all. And the game is funny. Bat. An orb. Ropes, nice. Right here. Yeah. I'm gonna get the stony baloney. Ah, baloney. You're black. No. That's fucking... Teleport, save me. Thank you. Tio is great. Three. I've been duped again. More bombs. Nice. No. Never. Like to live life dangerously? Johnny dangerously? No one's gonna get that reference. Dangerously hot. More cats, more. Okay, there's exit skirt. Of course there's a cursed cat on the exit. Why wouldn't there be? Of course there's a crush trap underneath. Why wouldn't there be? We all love temples so much. It's never awful. Not even once. Imagine dying in temple in 2024. Couldn't be me. Man, this is Wendy's. Cat right there, that's terrifying. Hmm. I don't know where to go. I'm scared of everywhere. It's gonna be on... Ugh. Forgot about the other jelly. Great. Just fucking great. Cat. Oh, it's been like minus, hanging around minus 10? Minus 9 right now? It's unusually warm for January. There's too many Dales. I need a lot of what's happening right now to stop. Like 6 of 10. The fuck am I? Saskatchewan? Makes sense. Don't crush me with your fucking bullshit. Oh, this level is trash. That was not my smartest bomb of all time. There's actually, like, not a lot of snow as the other. It's not super cold. And it hasn't been, like, super snowy. It's been a weird season. Out here once. We had a fair amount of snow, like a couple times early, but then because it was like unseasonably warm, it just kept melting. I also love snow. It makes... Like, around here, everything just turns brown and gross once, like, fall is over, once, like, the pretty part is over. Makes things quieter. It makes the world look a little bit prettier. Oh, that cat is problematic. fairly small level. No. Okay. Going up in the mountain 4x4ing. I like going for walks when it's just like nighttime and there's fresh snow on the ground, especially if it's snowing. Oh, it's so hot. Like, it's cold, but it's sexy. You boys are problems. Have a donut while having sex in the That brings a whole new meaning to soaking. Go in the door. Go in the door. I didn't panic, you panicked. A cat. Funny game's funny. Crocman in there, I'd rather deal with that. Telefrag the fucking orb. You hate jungle? Have you considered blowing it up? Try blowing it up in jungle today. Look up splashing. I don't want to. I've learned enough when it comes has come to soaking. I've had my full. Not with that attitude. That's a gross door. I don't like it at all. Better. I don't know if that blew up yet, and I'm afraid of it. You are also amazing, Kim. Do not sell yourself short. Mediocre doesn't fly for the peeps in my stream. As I've said at the end of every stream, if you're here, you're hot. You're awesome. That's proven fact and science. Didn't hit that spider. Bet it didn't. Dick. Found it. Orb hitboxes make perfect sense. Year of 2024, we're gonna work on people's self-loathing in my stream. We're gonna get fucking everyone loving themselves. Shit. And yes, that means so much more masturbation. More horny, less loathing. The Gingred way. That means me too. One thing I'm proud of myself for. I finished a 799 once. Nerd. Yeah, of course fucking poison just falls out of the fucking sky and murders me. It just I'm angry. Thank you, Poison Tick. If only I hadn't killed that mummy, I would've went and mummy farmed a little bit. How about this? You've literally made me laugh multiple times tonight. That is easily something to be proud of. Make another person laugh? Hell yeah. Don't be an idiot when blood farming as well. Fuck off, Yangshi. Don't forget about teleports. Holy dicks. Right back at ya. Even though the L word makes me incredibly uncomfortable. I'm not saying people to stop saying it, I'm just weird about it. Not worse, different. One is just gross to me because gross people I knew use it. The other is because I have weird trauma with it. Blood farming. Not taking chip damage. I wish that wasn't over spikes. Oh, that was last. Please, Jin. Fucking eat my absolute dickhole. Fuck you, game. Are you kidding me? An off-screen arrow trap.